Okay, there. Apparently there's another rebel setting up a can.
Go!
And Sapu has been tortured.
And what's this?
Look at this.
And he looks
he's
like...
going to do it to him again?
Oh no!
Rebel for life?
I'm Rebel for... Mankind?
himself.
Well, man,
get
he's
yourself
got a jackknife him.
Yeah. I'm sorry, but I'm not here. I went to look for myself. If I should get back if I should get here before I get back, send somebody to look for me.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
It goes something like that.
Now Vader, I know where you stand. Red Ninja, buff. Yeah. Alright. Mastodon, what about you, big man?
Will I join the rebels? And I choke slam Armstrong into the mat! I knew that I would be rebel for life! However,
his neck has been broken.
Rebel for life!
However, you fat man, I have a problem with. And you fat man, if he's in, I'm out.
Oh my. Dissension among the ranks of the rebels.
Hey, where you going now?
Oh, they just lost one of their key players.
Yeah, their biggest man.
Well, the bottom line is, we all here.
What are Al, Dan, and Kevin Nash looking at?
For
I have
life.
No idea. They're facing over.
They've been staring out there for a minute now. Do you think they might see somebody?
Is that Shawn Michaels behind that barrel?
I don't know. It's
I have a vision
tell.
On a barrel and somebody behind it. They're gonna put him to waste here, it seems.
Oh no, a double power!
They're gonna do a double power bomb! Never before seen!
No!
Whoa, that was. You couldn't even hear the impact, it went so hard. Unless he landed on
his arm. We really
need
to get somebody down here!
Put on, what you gotta do?
No!
Oh, look, what?
He turns him around! He's gonna.
Oh no.
We've seen a double power bomb!
Double choke slam!
Himself.
Stretch Armstrong. What an interview.
Wait a minute, Mankind.
Mankind coming back to the ring.
Now he said
he's
he
one
to
who
find
has,
himself.
He has descended from the rebels.
He's just sitting there.
And look at Mastodon, he's just staring down at him. Of course he's staring at
he's
him.
He's not helping Michaels up either.
Yeah. Michaels is
standing
at hand. The three members who have left the ranks of the rebels.
It's an inside job!
Whoa. That's what I was actually hoping for.
This is big right here.
You remember on WrestleMania 3 at the end of the show when the Mastodon came down and he started choke slamming people?
Yeah.
That, I remember that was one of my favorite moments of all time right there.
Didn't he choke slam Michaels too?
Probably, yeah.
All right, well, that's pretty much.
And the rebels are laying all over.
Look at Mankind. He's just staring at Vader.
We'll be right back.
This match is 0-4-1 ball. There's our second time. Yeah, strike up the band! Enter the continent. Coming at the arm. USA! Captain America is no stranger to goalies, a former two-time tag team champion.
Singles career, and Captain America getting an IC title shot here.
Here's what Shot calls the steel chair. No!
Now that, right down on the inside of the knee with all the ligaments. Oh, look at that.
If there was ever a wrestling role model, Captain America would be it.
Yeah. He's never done anything.
No!
You may say that this is wrong to keep destroying a man when he's down, but he's a rebel,
what's
so
this?
It's okay.
No!
He actually picked his leg up.
Oh, God.
Tex is in pain. Hey, you want to give it up, Tex? leg out at a nasty angle.
Oh, wait.
That may have been a little bit low.
That was that was pretty big, right?
Coughing up testosterone juice.
Oh, there's a drop kick.
Testosterone juice.
What's he doing?
That's a nice call. Oh, no, he's not going to do it again, is he?
Let's get up.
Wait.
Let's get a close-up view.
No, what is he doing?
He's get in there.
He's tying him in the ropes.
I hate to think what this is going to be. Oh, no.
Taking the belt.
That's a good move for once. He's let a lot go in this match.
No!
Oh, there's a headbutt.
No!
Oh, a huge foot to the face. And that may have been the break Tex needed to get on the offense. Could be his trademark powerbomb. No.
And what's this?
That's amazing. Three different rebels used the powerbomb.
No!
Uses the ropes as a clothesline there.
Oh!
Right into the kidneys. Or the stripes, if you will, of Captain America. Wearing that ever classic patriotic red, white, and blue that he's known for.
I wonder which state that is for the store. And what's
this? Well, it is just once.
Oh!
I imagine he's just, you know, doing that for effect. But wait a minute, Captain America's on the top now. And
Tex tried to duck under that, but he couldn't quite get out of the way.
That was a flying back press there. Flying senton back press for all you...
for all you people who
want to
speak impediment.
Captain America? Oh!
Increased your wrestling vocabulary with Jesse Armin.
One more time!
One more time now! Down to the knee! Now, this is not setting him up for his patented flying power line, but he could be setting him up for a submission hold. A very vague look in his eyes, like he's almost half conscious. Check it out from under him that time.
His foot went flying. And body.
Smoke it! Yeah! Side suplex now. Nasty.
And look at this.
He's going down. Butt slam.
And.
There's out of it all.
Captain America, while he was off in the new generation, he wrestled in Mexico and learned a lot of new moves.
And he got in shape, too. Put some meat on those bones.
No!
Shoulder tackle off the ropes. One, two. And two.
Count. No!
Oh, huge uppercut in Texas.
He's measuring
on his ass on that one.
No!
Against the ropes.
Oh!
Oh no, and that was a nasty fall right there.
Tex,
America really
move your hand.
America really landed the wrong way on that one.
No!
Oh! And that's almost 400 pounds flying over those ropes.
Oh!
And he just slams him back into the ring.
What's this? Now put him on the top.
Gonna put him on the top here.
The belt's in the corner. I hate to think. What would happen?
He hit his head on that one.
On the belt and like the right post. Here.
I don't know how he hit. It must have hurt, whatever it was. Doesn't look like he.
What's this? Backbreaker!
New style of that.
And what's this?
Flips the knee.
Spin. What's this? Sets the knee right there. Off the ropes. Oh!
Nasty. America staying on that leg, and that is a smart move. And kicks the other one now. He's working on both of them, it seems like. Yeah.
What's this now?
Captain America, he just tried to finish him off. He's not worn down as much as
Captain
possible.
America.
He needs to go before he makes a mistake. And he didn't hit that real solid.
No!
Neither did he hit that pretty solid.
The ground.
Hit the ring.
No!
Japan used that move, and Tex apparently has picked it up.
And what's this? Oh, I wonder how. He dated a Japanese woman once.
I'm not Tex. Even gonna ask. Yeah, he met her at karaoke night at Fujigami's one
Tex.
Night.
Oh.
Oh, no, and Tex's knee came out of the top!
Just chill.
So!
Oh,
and Tex is shuddering in the pain. One, two,
no!
Couldn't quite get him.
What the hell do I have to do? No!
Trying to get him up for a fireman's carry. No! Tex got out of it! Pile driver coming up!
No!
And he hit solid with that one.
It's
extremely hot in here.
Whips him into ropes. No!
Ooh, and I don't know if Captain America...
Oh, gosh!
That may have hurt his leg. What if that hurt Captain America? Look, just limping around there. Headbutt.
And chin lock locked on. He's using the ropes for leverage.
Hey! Police! Oh! Sad day when person around here.
Stop it, Captain. Stop.
In that barrel.
Look at the dents.
Oh, no!
Oh, Vader Boom!
Oh! Come on, I'll get you to a hospital.
Yeah, you might want to do that.
Ladies and gentlemen, the official award. A double... Wait. Captain America has been disqualified.
I think maybe rightfully so.
For unsportsmanlike conduct.
You sure about that? All right, we'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is scheduled for one fall. It is for the mini-weight championship of the world. Coming down the aisle is the...
Why that fan is sticking his foot in the ring, but...
Well, I tell you, Al Dent has his work cut out for him, that little punk.
Of all the rebels, I think I hate him most. What's that stupid thing? I don't know, maybe that's just... And the fans are throwing plungers into the ring!
Now, you may be wondering why he's using HBK's music. That's because he's HBK's partner. Of course, we don't have Alice Cooper's CD. Alice, if you're out there, we need your CD, man. I'm not your boy, toy.
And what's this?
Superplex.
And flipping clutch.
Nicely done. And these two are going to get as high impact as you'll ever see.
And what's this? Here we go. And, screw the spinning part.
Oh, and a spine buster. Nicely done.
All right now.
It is getting extremely hot.
Give up the past on these two. And what's this?
Not much of a pass, really. Just a meeting here for the belt.
And what's this?
Where's the
fine forearm? Goes for the pin. Goes for the pin.
Oh, yeah. One. Two.
Oh. Two. It's a slow count, man.
Loogie? Someone loogied on the mat!
Brain Buster!
Unbelievable.
What happened?
He did a Brain Buster. And?
He's gonna pile drive him.
No!
Ooh, but that was nasty.
He picks him up to the top. Oh my.
There's a can at ringside.
What's this?
Oh, could be a head scissors.
Oh!
Oh my.
Look at his foot and his, yeah.
I don't think this one's going to be near as violent as that last match.
Oh, or the first one.
We'll bring you on up for an update on the conditions of Sabu and Tex Caller Hotline.
And Ahmed Johnson.
1-900.
Remember Ahmed Johnson?
Ahmed Johnson probably won't be in action for a couple more weeks. He's underwent some back and kidney surgery. But he should be back in 100% in a couple weeks.
What's
just
this?
In time for FWF Heatwave.
Yes.
If he is going to be ready, then he will be
meeting. What's this? Heatwave is in 2 weeks from today.
Simmons. not really a power bomb. This lightning bat was a little off on the kick.
He's taking him up.
Flatliner. And these two are probably two of the most scientifically sound wrestlers you'll see around anywhere. Lightning Bat, former Intercontinental Champion, beat Psycho Sid for it at WrestleMania 2.
Well, people, look at this. One hand.
We're looking at it.
He's vertical.
No!
Then, of course, Lightning Bat lost that belt to Razor Ramon, and Razor Ramon loses it to Jesse Armey's in the old FWF clothes.
And what's this?
Then, of course, Bret Hart won it and lost it to his brother,
what's
Owen.
What's this? No!
Oh! And now, of course, Tex has it. And I thought for a long time there Captain America could have won that match.
No!
But he let his emotions...
Wheels up. Wears a full body suit. He was set on fire 5 years ago. Oh! Wait, rolls him up!
He might have foreign objects in there. One!
Might!
Two!
Oh! America? Go!
America? Not America.
Picks him up. Picks him. And. Oh! He didn't get it all right!
Yes!
Oh my God! No!
No!
Oh my. He's up!
And... No!
Body press.
I can feel the love.
Mask down the count. Oh, he fell out.
No!
Oh,
ding,
no.
Ding, 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 ding.
They're ringing the bell.
No!
Let's get the official decision.
The mask has been DDT'd.
Okay, let's see what...
Oh, no.
We're still waiting for a decision.
Oh! It'll be a couple months.
Okay. Someone get him out of there!
Oh. That enough of this biased crap.
What is this?
What the hell is that? A
he's
sandbag?
Got a spike.
It's a 100-pound sandbag!
It's a sandbag!
It's a 100
Those
pounds.
Are heavy!
No!
Oh, hits him with it, and he is down.
No!
I'm gonna get that.
There's a fucking barrel right there.
I can't.
Oops, we're live.
Oh! Ding, ding.
Very weak bell ring right there.
Now he's gonna sandbag him some more.
Sandbagged him.
Where's the lightning bat at in all this?
And no! Stop it!
Brian,
stop.
Wait.
Think about the money, man! Bye-bye, money! Bye-bye! Stupid!
Sounds like John McLaughlin.
Bye-bye, money!
Bye-bye!
Alright, come on now. Let's go. Bye-bye, money! Here goes all your money.
Look at the mask!
Oh!
The mask!
Bye-bye, money!
Somebody stop me!
He did think about the money. He doesn't want it.
We'll be right back. What's our
yes,
next match?
We will sandbag somebody. Use Hardee's Fancy Ketchup brand sandbags. Available at your local sandbags.
How much have we recorded so far?
We're back, ladies and gentlemen. How you doing?
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is the first match of the light heavyweight title tournament.
230 pounds and under.
Seen a lot of action.
ladies and gentlemen, lights coming back on.
How efficient was that? Did anybody make 5 points?
Here's 7 pounds.
One of the founding members of the Rebels.
Here is former three-time karate fighter champion, Red Ninja. Martial arts.
Beach ball.
Stop it! Shut it out!
Red Ninja, as I said, a founding member of WrestleMania 3.
I don't know if that is, I think that's just a coincidence, too.
Hey! While they're staring each other down.
Mini Vader was a founding member, but as you know, he dropped out.
And once this, gosh, what a karate
Red
joke.
Ninja, a martial arts expert, we saw him against, Dragon Kick Jushin Tsunami at Star Slam in a karate fighters match. In the first, fall of that, Red Ninja kicked off Dragon Kick's leg, but Dragon Kick amazingly came back to win that.
No!
Two falls straight.
Move, ref!
The ref better move.
No! Oh! He's flying out! What's this? And Mini Vader? No!
Oh! Acai moonsault.
Acai!
Assy. That's probably why Dusty Rose called it. Oh, there's my body slam.
Ooh, listen as he moves on in on the mothership.
And what's this?
Nothing like coming.
He may have twisted his ankle.
He may have twisted the mask.
No! And Mini Vader, an excellent high flyer.
He could cough up some testosterone juice.
And what's this?
Suplex.
No!
Red Ninja, one of the lighter light heavyweights at around the 200-pound even mark.
What the hell?
One, two. Look at these quick blows here by the ninja.
Ah!
Oh, and he's out on the other side. Oh,
one out.
Whatever.
Two out.
Oh, no. Vader right back alone! He kicked him right in the head. Now, please don't confuse the light heavyweight division with the mini weights. Totally different leagues there.
No! What a wheel! And, what's this? The light heavyweights can buy for world titles and stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
And, what's this?
Other stuff. No! Light heavyweight simply means 230 pounds
what's
and under.
What's this? A mini. A mini Vader bomb.
Showing his athleticism there, or showing it off, I guess.
Oh. Picks him up, what's this?
Setting him up on the top.
Wait. And what's this now? These are more exciting than a minis.
That's it.
And. What's this now? Half crab.
I'm not sure if he has knees, ladies and gentlemen.
Look at this! Is he gonna give up?
You wanna give it up?
That's more of a Dean Malenko style.
Dean Malenko, not signed with the FWF yet, but we're working on it. You trust us.
Oh, he is. Look at that!
You can see
What the hell was that?
That brings back to mind the incident back in your house 95 during the tag team title match when Sean Army got out of. When the Undertaker got out of a sharpshooter put on by Sean Army.
And.
Another moonsault.
And. Get up. And. These guys are exciting. Especially when they're fighting.
Fun to watch.
And. Not.
He
slipped. He was going too fast. And Mini Vader.
What the hell?
Going for a leg wrap, I believe.
There's a splash. One.
Two.
And a kick out.
Puts him in the ropes.
Back body drop.
Catches him on.
Head scissors, maybe. And nicely done.
And watch this. What a move.
Nice athleticism. Referee down the count. Kind of slow there.
He whips him into the corner.
Might be a neck injury after that.
What's this? Wait a second. Mini Vader picks him up! No!
Ooh. That was sweet.
Wait a second. Oh my, here comes one of Mini Vader's favorite moves! No!
Oh, my slam of the week. One.
Brought to you by Bubble.
Two.
No!
And just a two count.
Well, the show ain't over.
Till the finish. Oh.
Woo! Here nice we go! Starbomb, Mini Vader!
Can we go?
No!
Oh!
Ow. Ow. Mini Vader.
Oh! I got it with an Arizona-style DDT.
And what's
Arizona-style?
Don't ask.
No!
I think you just made that up. That sounds made up.
Actually, it's not. And what's this? No! Moonsault.
I think the ring is wax, the way these guys slide around.
Flips them into the ropes. And no! Oh, God!
He may have hit pretty hard.
Wait, he's getting... Oh!
He got right back up.
No! No!
Kicked him good.
Kicked him well.
Kicked him like a dog. Powerbomb coming up. Dragging him to the top.
And what's this? He's got him.
This is interesting.
Oh! That's
a very original.
That's one way to...
Versus
superflex.
Sorry, man. A little slow today.
No!
Oh!
He was aiming for, you know... Get up! What's this? Climbing up the turnbuckle. Oh!
He fell off.
He set him up there. And
don't we see this already?
No!
It wasn't exactly executed like that.
Oh, wait a minute! Can's coming into the ring!
He's setting him on it! Referee ain't doing anything!
I don't care!
Oh, no!
He hit the post!
Oh.
Hit the post!
Ow.
I'm going somehow eliminator did get... Oh, no!
Oh, he's gonna... Oh!
This match is over if he can pin him!
Yeah. Well, no shit!
Pin. Outside. He fell 10 feet to the outside, though.
They'll be talking about that one for a long time.
Ugh. This match is over if either one can pin the other.
That's you.
That didn't get me. This fly body press. No.
Oh. I'll wait. Slam.
We might have a knockout here. Double
get
knockout.
Up. Get up.
He'll have to count.
Stay down! Alright, one. One!
You gotta count to 10 for a knockout.
One. Two! Alright, he's back up.
Alright. What's this? Get up. And... No! Oh, gosh!
Comes over the top on him. One. Two. And puts on the ropes. Puts on the ropes.
Show you a foot on.
And he could be setting him up here
for a specialty double
double arm DDT.
Oh!
Jeez. Mini Vader got the worst of that by far.
That's too painful to call.
Here comes a special double on the hook suplex, and this is his finisher too.
Well, I think that other one was good enough to do it.
Oh!
Took him over that one. One, two. Yeah. Oh no! Didn't get him. Just a two count.
What the hell is your problem?
Got something in your throat, Sonny boy?
No. No!
Oh, the mask got hit.
And what's this?
Dum dum dum. Dum.
And
cans.
No!
Got him with that fist.
Headbutt, I think.
It looked more like he hit him with a fist. We couldn't really tell.
All right. And.
Oh, good lord. No.
Wait, Mini Vader.
Vader, cut him!
No! Mini Vader. No!
Oh! Huge leg drop.
And. Oh! What's this now?
Trunks on him there. Trying to Frankensteiner. Not very well done.
And what's he doing now?
The can!
The mask! Put the can!
Oh! And they both hit the can that time.
This has been a classic hardcore, wouldn't you agree?
Yeah.
Night of the can. This match has been brought to you by Gainesville State Bank. The home.
7-7 banking.
We had the Alright, all three men are unconscious.
You might even pop. Don't pop.
All three men are unconscious. Minnie better try. Wait. Oh! What's this? Wait a sec. He jumps on the can!
There was a 3 count.
Maybe.
What happened?
I'm not
sure.
Did he win?
I don't know, man.
Is it true or not true that you would never match up to Big Van Vader? Okay. True or not true that these fans know it, you know it, and I know it, that you will never be as good as Big Van Vader.
That's the real Undertaker.
I'll just leave now. No, wait, don't. Not it.
No!
He turned on one light.
No!
For this year.
FWF.
No.
Back in, I believe, May of last year.
No. No. No.
And what will forever be known as the duct tape incident. Or excuse me, the black tape incident.
No.
huge jailboat drop by Jason Nash, but his original FWF appearance was at FWF Warfare in September of 95. In that match, Diesel, now Kevin Nash, defended his World Heavyweight Championship against the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, in one of the last matches. Oh, he's got a powerbomb already? Could it be over?
Hey, that's it? You mean he's not even going to have a chance?
Oh, he's going to do it again.
Oh, jeez.
Oh! Pillman, mate, do it again. Tell me
what to do.
Okay.
You got that?
I'm better than you.
Now,
is the
mask helping out Pillman?
No, I think the...
Man?
No! Did he just say what I think he said?
Brian Pillman!
I think he's taking Nash a little...
My impression of the mask!
I think Brian Pillman is having a fit.
Here's my impression of the mask.
No, Pillman jackknifed himself. Oh no.
Flying body press. Oh, he caught him.
Look out.
No.
Oh, my.
Who's the man?
Oh.
Hey, I thought you were Pillman. Punk? Go punk.
I didn't foresee this.
He blocked it.
Short.
Don't you ever do that to me again! Stood!
Pillman's on the top! Here's the other bag, though. City, Florida. Weighing in at 238 pounds. Here it is. Chance to listen to that whole music. It's very cool, ladies.
Oh, they grapple
it's
up.
It's got some good guitar.
No!
And Sean or Shock is in no way going to be able to match power with Buff Jackson.
No!
He's about 260 pounds of absolute solid muscle.
Believe it or not, Shock won the TV title in the FWA against the man Colonel Rob Jackson.
I remember that incident. That title became an FWA title after we sucked up the FWA and it became the television championship.
No!
Which, because it didn't last very long, is not very well
known.
Legal
reasons, actually. And look at this, Half Crab.
Half Crab, nicely done. Sean Shuck. You're probably not going to find a much better technical wrestler than him.
And
he ranks right up there with the the Bret Harts and the Owen Harts of the Federation.
What? He's held a lot more titles than Bret and Owen Hart together.
I'm talking about his technical wrestling skills.
Well, yeah. Oh, and his flying skills. Oh, and his many different finishing maneuvers. Oh, flips the knee.
Of course, we all know he lost to Sokiro at Slamboree. It was either Slamboree or Starscream, and then he got kicked inside out.
It was a hardcore.
No, it wasn't. It was a fucking pay-per-view.
We're live.
Yeah, Mom and Dad might watch this. For no apparent reason.
Hey, let's watch FWF Volume 3.
No! Trust you.
I can always bleep the stuff out.
And what's this?
Actually, I can't. It's an SLP.
What's this? Oh!
Oh!
Come on, Colonel Puke! No!
Come on, call him Colonel Puke.
Colonel Puke.
And what's this?
Oh! Buff Jackson, joined the Rebels at WrestleMania 3, one of the first members.
And backbreaker! Oh! No! Oh!
Possesses one of the most devastating finishers in a huge powerbomb splash mountain style off the top. And Sean Army now. Body slam, nicely done. Drops another one. There's another elbow. Let's be done. Now working on the knee. Throws him into the air!
Ow. You son of a... No!
Oh!
And what's this?
Very slow-moving sunset flip there. Mask over to count one.
Two. Ow! And... Oh! Back suplex. Gut buster! What's this?
Flip him up.
Maybe a powerbomb. Wow, a backbreaker!
Get up, Army!
No. Look at this, he's got him locked in it. Very hard. Shut up.
We're still gonna try to get you.
Here comes Owen Hart!
It's Owen Hart.
Horseman.
Come on!
Hey, don't you interfere in this match, Owen.
I won't. No!
That didn't sound very sincere.
The thing is, he might.
Look at this! No!
He won't interfere. He'll just, like, destroy it or something.
What's this? No!
Mice.
Oh, look at this!
He's keeping the rough back now.
And
talking to him.
He choked him on the ropes!
Hey, you want to go out for a pizza later, mask?
Wait a second. Pizza. And what's this?
Shock.
No! Yeah,
I'll be damned if I ever recognize New Hampshire as a state.
No, I'll be damned if I'll recognize Missouri.
What's this? No!
Gosh. Does anyone live in Montana? I've always wondered about that.
Yeah. There's probably like maybe 500,000 people.
That's it? It's mostly wilderness, right?
Right.
It's almost...
Look at this!
Why don't we just give the fucking state to Canada?
A dry-day sleeper hole!
It's the same way with Wyoming and Alaska, right?
Is he gonna give up?
Hurt a lot of people.
A dragon sleeper, is he gonna give up?
Where is Wyoming, anyway?
It's
in the United
just
States.
South of Idaho and Montana.
Yeah.
Just north
hey,
of Colorado.
Don't help
Jeez,
cheat,
you don't know
man.
Hey, Devin Hurricane is out there.
Shock's nephew. Hey, what are you doing out here? You can get hurt, man.
I don't make a diamond shot.
I'm not a little kid anymore. No!
Oh, no, Buff.
Oh no, Buff. Is that like a Japanese?
No!
Wrestler? Oh no, Buff.
Yes, it is.
Really? That
no.
Means...
No!
Oh no, Buff.
All right, that's enough.
What's this? No! He's choking him. He's probably doing more than that. Oh! No!
Oh no, Hurricane.
Hardly even see it.
No!
Oh, no,
the
there gets Jackson again!
You're behind the background, Sean. Alright.
And
trying to figure out who got the list. Oh, the power bomb.
And what's this? Next is our main event, right, Caleb?
Let's skip into the game!
Coming up after this match, it's our main event. The Icon, Stretch Armstrong, taking on Vader.
Hear that, Hogan? He's the icon. Not that Hogan isn't an icon or anything.
And not that we don't like Hogan. Did Hogan ever say he was the icon?
No. And what's this?
Okay, Jesse Army has now made an ass out of himself.
What's this?
And it's not the first time, ladies and gentlemen.
Faithful flip!
And he missed. I remember when he used to do that move real suckily.
Suckily?
Well, look at this!
I could be going for that death drop from the top!
No!
That's a nice name, huh? Death drop.
Mongolian death drop for you Mongolians. What's this? No!
Oh, that was coming right at me!
Oh, it's all!
Oh, Owen Hart takes him off. Very fluid disposal of Owen Hart by Bud Jackson.
And... What's this?
Oh! Fuck.
What
right
the
hell?
That's one strong.
Never seen that.
No!
Oh,
no!
Again! He might do that, doing like that into every ring post.
No!
Oh, that's three.
Oh!
He's doing it like a strap match, but.
No! Who's the man?
Well, do you notice that I'm always smiling?
It's in his job.
Description.
No, I think somebody. No. I think he's got lockjaw.
I think he's wearing a mask. Yeah.
What's this? No. The cover.
Oh, jeez.
No.
Mask way out of position.
Good. I've never seen anybody do that.
What's this? A sharpshooter.
Hey, you want to give it up?
No.
Okay.
No.
Shock, trying to get us way out of that.
And what's this?
Oh yeah.
Wait a minute, back suplex.
No!
Oh my God, I've never seen that done.
So you didn't have to put so much emphasis. All right.
We don't really care.
No! Gosh,
this match could go on forever.
One, two.
Now, picks him up. Go!
Shoulder breaker. Ladies and gentlemen.
No!
Match,
no! No!
Is brought to you by, what's that saying?
Access Communications First Coast.
Guys!
Technology into flight. Full service communications provider. All right!
Free frisbee with first visit.
No! Needless!
Can you dig it?
Fill us in on your progress.
Well, Jim, I've lost 30 pounds already.
30 pounds? What did you do? Take the grease out of your hair?
You know, I thought you were...
Did you take a bath and the dirt came off?
What are you, a rebel or something?
Oh, I'm just, you know, fucking with your mind.
There you go again, man. You're acting like a rebel.
I don't want to be a rebel.
I think you're a rebel.
I'm not a rebel. I'm not on the take. I was just, you know, playing around. I'm sorry, man. I imagine...
You don't want to get wild, dog.
All that weight probably came out of your ass.
I'm getting real pissed off.
All right, I'll stop now. Just tell us. Fill us in on your progress.
Well, my fiance, Sable, She's been helping me.
Speaking of hardcore.
Porn.
That's enough, guys. Sean.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of Hardcore for June the 6th. Making his way up toward the ring, he is the leader of the supergroup Rebels. Here is the man known around the world as Big Bad Vader.
He ripped it in half.
Yes, Vader is now going to be introducing all of his matches as the cheap bastard.
Not while I'm a nothing.
Little man Vader. Little mini man Vader. Mini man.
Weighing in at 347 pounds, he is known around the world as the Icon, Rich Armstrong!
That is against the rules to break bones.
No!
Drops a leg on the Icon. Oh!
Oh, look at this! Fist of flying! Fist of flying.
Fist of cups.
Fist of flying Brian. And picks him up. No!
Back. Suplex. Drops another. Drops Vader! You gotta wonder if he's recovered fully from that ladder match at Slamboree.
Oh, he was burnt.
Speaking of that, we're gonna have an interview with the Nature Boy,
Ric Flair. Ric Flair, the world's heavyweight champion.
Finally, I think that was the biggest blow to the Rebels so far.
Yeah, and hearing that interview, Slim Jim's gonna announce the world title match at Heatwave.
You mean he will announce the contender, the challenger, the
I'm very interested as to finding out who it is.
You'll find out. Look at this vertical suplex.
Vader's holding out there for a while.
Could it be Stretch Armstrong?
Well, I don't know. Nash,
maybe he's the winner of this.
Nash, although controversially, did beat him in that cage match.
Yes.
No! He jackknifed him through a table from 50 feet up.
It was a cage match. Not exactly a true test of wrestling ability, but it is the FWF where the big figures play.
No!
Wow. I haven't heard that in a while. I like that.
Oh!
Slogan was where the big figures play.
Kill them out now!
How would you like to get cold cocked with a roll of silver dollars, sucker?
Who's the man?
One.
Who slams the world with just one hand? Vader.
You how come you're not killing anymore?
Right.
Well,
he's kind of in the ring.
I'm a cowboy.
He's a cowboy. No!
Armstrong, nice chin lock.
Yeah, did you see that Grant Hill? I'm a cowboy Grant Hill rodeo pop hack reference.
Look at this! The referee's not even checking him. Well, the referee's not even checking him.
Oh, yeah. Hey, that's fine.
Not if you drop them on them. Stretch is wearing them down.
Hey, I did some graffiti on your face here.
What's this?
This match has been brought to you by P.D. Gabriel's.
P.D. Gabriel.
So.
What's this? Man. What's this? No! Slammed him! You're not even paying attention.
I am.
And. No! Back to class.
Good for watching a wrestling match.
Jesse!
I'm watching!
And
referee!
So, yeah, so it's like, so you get to the gates of heaven and St. Pete. I mean, Saint Gip, Peter Gip,
Stretch!
Never mind.
Stretch, dude.
You totally destroyed that joke.
What's Stretch doing?
No.
Arm strike! Stop!
Oh, you're supposed, it's supposed to go like this. It's not really a joke, see?
From what's Bloom this? Cabin,
for, I was telling a joke, but...
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
It's one of them!
Smashed the ref.
Oh!
I also think he smashed his testosticles.
Wait a minute, what's this? He's got him set up in the corner! No! Now he's gonna add insult to injury! The ref is
holy
out! He can stretch!
Oh! Did you see that, Sean?
Pile driver coming up!
Stretch Armstrong looks like he's gonna win this match, but hey.
The Icon has lost no beef.
Lost no
back
beef.
Back suplex.
Hey, it's Tex.
Tex is at ringside. What's going on? Oh!
Oh,
oh God, no.
Oh, no.
No!
Powerbomb onto Vader's leg.
That may have been an accident.
Yeah.
No!
How many times have he been power bombed since he came back now?
Where did I make him
all
the
time?
Next round! Oh, he's up! Kill on him, Betty!
Chop! Big chop!
Probably came back after.
He left the belt in the ring! No!
Tex is getting destroyed. Wait, the ring actually got moved, folks.
Hey, Armstrong's got the
belt!
He cold cocked him! And what's could he be setting him up for the torture stretch?
If he can.
Can he give him up? Look out, he's got him up! He's got him in the stretch! Yeah, give him deal on him, baby!
Oh!
He's got it on! Ding, 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 ding!
Ow!
Here is your winner, the R!
not gonna have it.
Go!
He's whipping him with the belt!
Oh! 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 This is a one-man gang! Oh! Oh!
I don't know what happened to Vader.
Oh! God! No!
Die. I guess he's just gonna let Tex Vader do it by himself.
I would just like to say that, as the newly intercontinental champion, that should make me the heavy tank. Hey, it's shot in the
belt. No, 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 no.
Oh!
No! Get at it!
They came to save Flair, obviously.
No!
Yeah, so they pushed.
No.
Him out of the ring. Stretch Armstrong is still in there.
What the hell? Oh,
oh, he's beating him with his leg!
He's beating him with his own leg! I've never seen such carnage, except at SummerSlam 95 when, of course, Dex had both of his legs power bombed off by Vader.
That was at the Royal Rumble.
It was?
Yeah.
Ah!
Damn it.